guys, kimmykimkim here. So today is the 4th of May, and it is a Friday, and it's Star Wars Day! So in celebration of Star Wars Day, I am wearing my Star Wars Lego t-shirt, see? And I figured, well shit, it's Friday, and it's Star Wars Day, and the best way to celebrate it is with a shot. So we're going down to the bar, and we're gonna make blue milk shots! So come on, let's go!
How to make a blue milk shot. To make a blue milk shot, you'll need half an ounce of Malibu Pineapple Rum, half an ounce of Blue Curacao, a quarter of an ounce of Amaretto, a big healthy dollop of whipped cream, and a shaker, a strainer, a tall glass filled 3/4 with ice, one jigger, and one shot glass. To build your blue milk shot, you're going to fill your glass 3/4 away with ice. Using your jigger, measure out half an ounce of Malibu Pineapple Rum, half an ounce of Blue Curacao, and a quarter of an ounce of Amaretto. Next, you're going to add a big healthy dose of whipped cream to all of that. Throw your shaker on top of your glass and shake until thoroughly chilled and shaken. Remember, you want a tight seal between the glass and the shaker. Finally, you're going to take your strainer and strain into a shot glass. And there we have it, our blue milk shot.
So here it is, our blue milk shot. May the fourth be with you. Well, that was a big shot. I hope you guys try it out anyways. It was really, really yummy. Have a great, safe weekend, and happy Star Wars Day. I'm kimmykimkim. Bye, guys.
For more kimmykimkim, remember to subscribe to me here on YouTube. Follow me on Twitter at kimmykimkim802 and check out my Tumblr. Thanks, guys!